Welcome to this tutorial about the basic power supply function of the 8960-B0. This video will show you how to use the 8 functions available through the power supply outlet of the 8960. Let's get started. Start by connecting this power cable to a wall receptacle and then turning this switch to the on position. Wait for the LabVolt logo to disappear, then use the switch under operating mode here to select the power supply option at right. The screen here now displays value corresponding to a power supply instead of a dynamometer. In fact, speed becomes voltage and torque becomes current. As for the dynamometer, the status here tells you if the function is started or not, if it is controlled by computer or by the front panel, and what the function's name is. Please note that when using the power supply functions, you can't use functions related to the dynamometer. To do so, you need to switch the operating mode back to dynamometer. The start-stop button here controls the function status. The function button allows you to cycle through each function. And finally, the knob here is used to change the command, which can be voltage or current. From there, let's cycle through each function to see what we get. Positive voltage source. This function produces a positive DC voltage up to 150 volts at the output here, the yellow jack being the positive one, and the white jack being the common. Negative voltage source. This function is exactly the same as the previous one, except the polarity of the output is reversed. Positive current source. This function supplies a DC current from 0 to 5 amps at the output. The value of the current supplied is adjusted by the user right here. Negative current source, same as the positive current source, except for the direction of the current flow. Hertz power source. This function uses the 4-quadrant power supply to implement a variable AC voltage source of 50 Hz. Using the command knob, the user can vary the RMS voltage supplied by the 8960. Hertz power source. Same as the 50 Hz power source, except for the output frequency. volts DC bus. This function provides a fixed DC voltage of 200 volts. Lead-acid battery float charger. This function uses the 4-quadrant power supply to implement a lead-acid battery float charger. It applies a constant voltage specified by the user to a battery pack. It is very useful to charge a set of batteries connected in parallel overnight, so they are ready for the next lab session. Since all functions have been seen, let me introduce you to a very important feature of the 8960, its 4-quadrant operation property. Unlike a standard power supply, the 8960 is able to source and sync power from any function mentioned earlier. For example, the positive voltage supply can source current to a load or sync current from another power supply without changing any settings. Using a complex power electronic circuit, the power flowing back in the 8960 is automatically returned to the electrical grid through the power cable. By doing so, this module helps energy conservation while maintaining a unity power factor. Please note that the 4-quadrant operation property can also be observed when in dynamometer mode using functions such as clockwise and counterclockwise constant speed prime mover. That's it for the basic power supply functions.